It's about an inclusive country. It's about a welcoming society, and I'm really proud to be here.